Hole 11 is the first par 3 on the back nine, measuring 196 from the tips and 107 from the ladies. Don't go right as there's water, but fortunately there is a bailout area to the left of the green. The green itself has three tiers, so putting your ball in the correct place is very important.